नमस्ते। पार्थाय प्रतिबोधितां भगवतां नारायणेन स्वयं व्यासेन ग्रथितां पुराण मुनिना मध्ये महाभारतम् अद्वैतामृतवर्षिणीं भगवतीं अष्टादशाध्यायिनीं अम्ब त्वाम् अनुसंदधामि भगवद्गीते भवद्वेषिणी। नमस्ते ज्येष्ठ कृष्ण। वी हैव बीन स्टडिंग द ग्रेट श्रीमद् भगवद्गीता योगशास्त्र। वी आर इन द 18th चैप्टर एंड वी सॉ हाउ श्री कृष्ण वाज सेइंग You must do your Swabhavacha Karma. What is our duty? What is our inner calling? We must do it. And there's no saying that I don't like to do, I don't want to do. There's no escaping because Ishvara Sarvabhutanam Hrudyeshechamatishtati. Paramatma resides in everybody's heart and Brahmayan Sarvabhutanam and Sarvabhutani Yantrarodani. Through his Maya, he sees that we all are doing our job just like the object sitting on him. Put on the top of a machine will go the machine's way. We also are set to into a machination where we have to do our series of duties and undergo all the series of karmas, papa, punya, everything. So there's no escaping, says Shri Krishna. He continues, Tameva sharanam gaccha sarva bhavena bharata tat prasadat param shantim sthanam prapsyasi shashvatam. So instead of asserting your ego, and saying, I don't want this, I want that, etc., all that, making yourself miserable. Instead of that, tameva sharanam gaccha, surrender to him. Sarva bhavena, with all your faculties, totally offer your, you focus your energies and surrender to him. Tat prasadat param shantim shashvatam sthanam prapsyasi. By his prasada, by pleasing him, by his grace, by his blessings, param shanti, you get the highest peace, and shashvatam sthanam, and the shashvata sthana, the brahma sthana is the shashvata sthana. Everything else is transient, anitya. So that satchit ananda swarupa, realizing that, and what we call moksha mukti, you will obtain that by his grace. So totally surrender. Here Krishna is coming back to bhakti yoga and saying, just surrender to Paramatma. Accept. Acceptance is very great. A very great sadhu was once saying, acceptance is higher than renunciation. So to accept life, you know, where we are born, what we have to do, what is our duty, whatever is our problem, whatever is our sukha, dukkha, etc. Everybody has their dose of all this. And to accept that, say, yes, okay, this is my cup of tea for this janma. Let me accept. The moment we accept, all our tensions actually die down. The problem is not the problem actually. It is the way we view the problem. It's the way we grumble about it or how we mishandle it. So here he says, totally surrender to Paramatma, accept his will, accept life, and just do your duties. And by pleasing him, thus you will obtain the highest state, that is the Brahmasthiti, that is moksha, or also Parashanti. You'll be totally fulfilled in life. The sense of fulfillment, the sense of peace, the tranquility, the kritakritya bhava will come naturally by surrendering to him and doing the duties. What Shri Krishna says next in the 63rd shloka, we will see in the next episode. Namaste, Jai Shri Krishna.
टीवी विक्रमा नेशनल भारत भाग्य विदाता सब्सक्राइब टीवी विक्रमा नेशनल एंड डोंट फॉरगेट टू क्लिक बेल आइकॉन बटन एंड सेलेक्ट ऑल नोटिफिकेशन